Howdy folks, Corky Duke Farminator here. Come with me if you want to farm. And this is Farming Simulator 22 Backroads Country, Part 10. Let's get going. All right, and music, maestro, please. That'll do. Okay, where were we at here? I believe we were harvesting a field. Yeah, I still don't have any sheep. How is my grass field coming along? Okay. All right. All right. Here we go. I'll continue harvesting the sunflower field for money. Yeah, we got a pretty good amount of money in our bank account right now, so that's always good news. Oh goodness. Almost full, 84%. All right. I think I turned the automatic save on this off. I did, so let's go ahead and bring it back up to every 15 minutes. Alrighty. Oh, goodness. I'm enjoying my new job. It's easy. Bed checks and computer entries is basically all it is right now. Gonna try and straighten this out. Keep it straight. Oh, goodness. Wake up. This is why I need to straighten this out. Fine until I start this video. I'm sitting there yawning like I'm tired. Suppose I should be, but I'm not. Trees out of the damn way. Ah, come on. There we go. That's a little better. Alright, that's much better. Okay. This will fill up rather quickly. We'll do it like this time. Alright. Oh, man, come on now. Am I bored? Am I bored playing my own game? Boy, the graphics in this game really look cool. Just looks real. Look, that's how graphics are nowadays. You watch one of those sports games and it almost looks like you're watching the real sport and not a game. It's amazing. Get this straightened out, get it evened out here. And we'll try it coming back the other way. I gotta get this straightened out here. Hopefully this will do it. Let me check something here. And I was not tired until I started this video. I feel like I'm gonna just have to take a nap. So this is gonna be a short video. I don't know what else to do. I'm gonna work tonight, so I've gotta get some more sleep. I guess I didn't get enough sleep. So, alright. Anyway, I'm Corky Duke Farminator. Sorry about the short video, but I guess that's sometimes the way it goes when you do this kind of thing. But I need to take a nap. I am tired, and it just hit me. So anyway, thanks for watching, and we'll see y'all later. This is part 10. Y'all take care. Bye.